Alright coaches, just a reminder of your championship games. So please make sure you and you get your team and stay within the track area.
I definitely have survived.
Get along the track located by the men's restroom straight in front of me. Folks want to take pictures, that's where it's gonna be. Need to sign up for KP, you can do so at the Playsports tent. Take advantage of the early bird fee of $94. I believe it'll go up $25 after tomorrow. And you can do that at our website, playsportshawaii.net.
Yeah.
our 10 U Varsity Championship Games representing the Western Region with my head coach Zach Anduha. Please give him. Put your hands together for the All Blacks. And you know this, Crusaders! To be fine, and essentially we need to follow house rules, so please respect the rules. Smoking cigarettes, you have to be. College football fans, there's an update on what's going on. We got Baylor leading Oklahoma, Arizona State 27-17. Got Washington ahead of Arizona 21-14.
Because you were too little. too.
That's not a bad idea right there. What they're doing.
Which one?
The blue team. So they're using a team's going man.
But yeah, I had it in the last time, I didn't run it a lot. But this time, what I'm going to do is it's going to be on the silent count. So I had the kids come up, and then they tap him, and he hike the bar. And he'll turn up. As soon as the quarterback turns around, everybody will disperse.
See how they do that? Then the defense, if they're playing man, they're gonna all come in. Someone just blazes out. Touchdown so far. I think that's the same one.
Come on, boys!
Yep.
I know, the cow, yeah, the cowboy.
Hmm?
The cowboy, they scored already.
Stop him!
Yeah, I think it's just coach preference.
Junior.
Okay.
Junior.
once when they did it like three or four times. They had the quarterback.
On field B. I think on field C. I think. And on field A.
Put that football down here.
Joined us, welcome. Fee of $94, please. Make your way to play sports tent and have your kiki. So please get take advantage.
Look at that play over there.
Registration fee.
Watch that play over there.
You want to do it online? We do that as well by going to our website, playsportshawaii.net, and you can take care of that online.
Wide open. He's got a juke.
Look like he'll see everybody in the old zone. Elijah, I think his name is. And then probably his son. His son, I know, played QB.
Esteban?
Yeah. I don't know if he's going to have him play for this season, but I know before he was playing QB.
Man, that was a nice interception.
And support the Little Beast Club. And a lot of good stuff, guys. I'm talking about Pokey Birds, sandwiches, burgers. Please go check them out.
Club.
Legal rush.
No Gatorade, no Powerade. So coaches, please make sure the players only have one. Also, gang, there's other coaches on the field.
Yeah.
quick. Oh, that was a good pass. Oh. Sit.
Coming in second place, great season game, good job, what a game, what a game, 1 point. Representing the Central Region, led by head coach TJ Stowers, coach Dwayne, and coach Sean. Please put your hands together. Tonight. So if you want to do it tonight, make sure you come down here and see. If not, you can do it online or come back tomorrow. All right, gang, I will make another shout out, you know, last call in about half an hour. So just keep that in mind, gang. Early registration fee, $94. Get that taken care of today. I mean, tonight.
Oh man.
All right, gang. This is Justin on field B for your varsity championship game. Coming in first place and taking the championship, please put your hands together for team. Towards where I am, come see Summer Pick and Folks Trophy, and you folks will be exiting the field to my right. Exit the field. Officer will open the gate for you folks. The early registration is for tonight, so keep that in mind, gang. Online. We already had to have a few, unfortunately, a few people leave because of that reason. So please, gang, let's leave. Please pick up your foot, Sapala, and throw it in the trash. There's a lot, lots of trash bins located around the facility. Let's help keep this beautiful stadium clean. Oh.
Come on. You gotta go this side.